How many banks are there in the world? The US has slightly less than 8,000 banks / credit unions. For the rest of the world, you could estimate it by averaging 30 banks / credit unions per country. So for 220 countries / territories, that would be 6,600. So one could assume the figure would hover close to 14,600 plus / 1,500 banks worldwide.